Hello guys and welcome back to From the Depths with me, Crafting the Cart. So today on we are going to take out another, probably hopefully at least two territories of a deep water of the White Flares with maybe hopefully only the single ship. Hopefully. Being the emphasized word there.
Moving out.
Engage the enemy! Why you lag? Are those a bunch of little ships? What is this damage? Oh shit, dragon claws. This might be interesting. Max altitude. Let's see if we can't win. Those dragon claws will be really interesting. Where? What? Whoa! Cage, oh shit! What's my phone doing? Oh, these are suicide boats! That's hilarious! Whee! Boom! And another boom! What the hell? Dragon Claw versus Kekahodrin, okay. Let's see who wins. Yeah, Dragon Claws are painful to kill. Evasive maneuvers! Evasive maneuvers! Flare! Oh, it's taking up the sensor equipment. Minimal damage received. Minimal damage received. This thing needs to go faster. What happens if it stops moving? Stop moving! Dodge! Oh shite! That's a horrible idea! That was a horrible idea! Oh my gosh, a blade of armor. This thing's got a blade of armor. Too shit. Come on, die! Okay, I'm gonna have to help. Oh, we got one! But they did manage to take it out of the sky. What? How? It's destroyed? What's still alive? Oh shit. This is bad. Bad thing hits. It's grounded, that's good. Oh, that's... victory! We barely survived! Whew! There we go.
Listening.
You don't have self-repair equipment, do you?
Listening.
Moving out. No, it doesn't. Add some repair stuff. Oh gosh, my leg is numb. Ow! Some of the parry bots. There you go. That noise is so annoying, it's not even funny.
Moving out.
Okay, what if, which ones are without freezing in? That's the plunderer. Bad hump junk. Ah, my leg's asleep.
Receiving.
Oh yeah, these sons of bitches. I think I'm gonna sacrifice the plunderer. What's in this again? Jack shit, okay. I hate this sometimes. Now I need storage before I demo all this. Shit. Well, that was a mistake. Stop it, you dang phone! There you go. Darn it. Wait, I'm repairing with zero resources? That's interesting. There we go. I'll be back once more stuff happens. Okay guys, so I am back. I've decided to switch it to centralized resources, and there is a mega ship coming. I don't know what the hell this is, but it is big. The Desecrator. Yep. I hate this music.
Receiving.
Once this guy has arrived in our waters, I will attempt to go and capture it.
Receiving. Moving now. Moving now.
None of those more motorizers.
Listening. Moving out. Listening. Moving out. Listening. Moving out. Listening. 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 Listening.
Merge.
Listening. Listening.
Oh! He just reinforced. Okay. Then I guess I'll be back in a bit. Wait a second. That thing was a Devastator on the way here, and now it's... Not gonna question it. A Dissector. Don't I have a Dissector?
Receiving. Receiving.
Engage, enemy.
Listening.
Enable the guillotine. Enable the zealot. Attack formation alpha.
Listening.
Begin the attack. Murderize them!
Yarr!
Let's go see these. Doesn't work because it's paused. Okay. Are those martyrs? Oh god damn it. Spike. Are you real? Torpedoes into the water! Torpedoes into the water! Oh, that never gonna hit. Thank you.
them so much. Bullshit. Stop it. Yes, I'm back in a second. Again. I love they changed the guns. Like, he sounds like an actual kid.
I hate this. Why is it magnetic?
now. Okay, so I'm gonna kill this thing somehow. That was a nasty hit. Those were some nasty hits from my spike against the enemy's spike. Continue. That was shit. No, I am not bored from the background. What? That's a random pop-up. Come on, Kekahedron. Don't be garbage. Honestly, I think I might want to get more of those bombers. Wait, more than one plane? Oh no, that's a spike. Yeah, that's a zealot, but that's absolute garbage. It's a missile. Vainly chasing a ship. Where is it? Oh, it knocked off a single piece of armor. See, this might need a couple more ships of this spy class. Missiles away! Oh, that was a dead bad hit. Definitely. You just get the back end then. I'm surprised this thing's still flying. Those engines should be dead. How are you looking inside? Those engines look very hurt. One or two more missiles and falls. It's my guess. Another missile. Or an EMP shell. Yeah, this guy's got an awesome aim. Congratulations. Oh, the airship's got a lot better. Nice. Shipping away piece by piece. This thing's a flying tank. Oh, don't tell me it's flying circles now. That'd be so annoying. Yeah, I'll be back once stuff happens. Oh! Yeah, that was a good hit, finally. Yeah, now it's classified dead and enemy destroyed. And enemy destroyed. And destroyed. It just couldn't live with something. That wasn't the end? Oh yeah, but a sector! Completely forgot about that guy. Hey, what I can do is pull out. and actually go after this?
A hand.
Look, I'm flying! No, I'm not. This enemy ship has been neutralized completely. I like the new explosion then. Sounds. I guess the AI was on the bottom. The dissector gets dissected.
Receiving.
Poop. Dissection. And ready to go. Poof! Lots of materials.
Listening. Moving out. Moving out.
There we go. We can repair everything for days. And use all the mats already. How fun. Where's the spike?
Moving out. Moving out.
No.
Moving out.
Eating. Preparing utility.
Moving out. Moving out.
How many guillotines are there?
Moving out.
Interesting. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time as we dig even deeper into Wife Flayer territory.